All new at town, small plans for a small but growing town. Tonight, the city of Catoosa is in talks with a major developer to bring in big-name retail stores and restaurants. The site sits right across the street from the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino, just north of I-44. 2 News reporter Jason Grubbs covered this story earlier tonight.
When I first lived here, if you wanted to go eat even at McDonald's, you had to go all the way to Memorials.
Sherry Blankenship says that was back in 1978. Since then, the intersection of I-44 and 193rd East Avenue has come a long way.
It has changed so much.
Catoosa resident Mary Rankin moved here in the early 60s.
But even when I was a little girl, we'd come down Old 33, and when you got to this corner, I mean, you were way out there.
And more changes could be coming. City leaders are in talks with a developer who's done work in the Owosso area. He's interested in building a similar project on some land east of the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino.
All of this right now is undeveloped.
Vice Mayor Sandy Myers says that project, called Catoosa Hills, consists of shopping, restaurants, and a mega movie theater. It has the potential to increase sales tax revenues by 50%. Money which could improve city services.
And that's substantial.
That's substantial. That's substantial for this size community. Infrastructure, we've got old sewer lines, old bridges, roads that need to be repaired.
Vice Mayor Myers says there's still details to work out on the 66 acres of land. The residents are ready.
It'd be really nice to have something close to home, so we're very excited about it.
That was Jason Grubbs reporting. Public hearings are scheduled in the next few weeks. City leaders are hoping for a groundbreaking in the spring.